look at the patina on this beautiful girl.